Wait a minute. Took me a minute to find this game, all right? I worked hard. Who said League was good? True. They said a boosted auto there, I think. How did the lessons go? They went really well. I felt like I was gonna be like awkward or like shy or something, but I was chill. And everyone else was really cool. I'm so bad at keeping my stocks alive. There we go. You guys liking the music today? Place inspired from a song Pal sent me. It's a banger. My outrage only gamer. X speed on the Aegis Slash. He just like me for real. Stunned for 10 million years. This is a bug, by the way. I can't see the square on my minimap. There, it's back now. Hi, Circa. Not my cap. Maybe if I stomped him there. من ولدتك. Guys, how do we solve a Machoke, by the way? Any knowers? Drop my socks. I don't think we can contest because we have two people top, but... Alright, let's see what happens. Aw, I didn't keep my stocks. Okay, D-Dance is better than Extreme Speed, confirmed. You saw it live. Nice. That's a pretty good team fight. The thing about Dragonite is like, it's a very difficult character to play. So like, you can always be playing better, you know? I guess my biggest tip, if you're just starting out playing Dragon Dance, is like, and it doesn't take you a long time to realize this, but you only need one auto attack per Dragon Dance to infinitely have it up, if you just mash it. But you really want to make sure you're keeping your stacks up, you know? D-Dance before I autoed. Let me kill you. I just wanted to dance. I wanted to punch, okay? I wouldn't play the perma-D dance Black Emblem build, obviously. Oh my god. I don't know. This build is a lot of fun. Don't play the Black Emblem build, though. GG, GG. Yeah, Hoopo's trying to dance, and I just wanted to dragon dance. My favorite breakfast item is black coffee. That is not false. I do enjoy some black.